Hello, this is me. This is the hatch
that we found under our carpet. And I have to say, having looked into it, I'm just about to go in there now. I'll take my phone in to video it, but it's massive. It's absolutely massive. And it goes over, it's a cellar that goes under the whole length of the house. Got my torch. Ladder's already in there. All right, you can hand me the phone down once I've got in there, Alice, all right?
Mm-hmm.
And let's do this. I'm going in. Wish me luck.
Good luck.
Scared. Oh my god. I don't know whether the camera can see this. Under the house, under here. Oh my god, there's a third room.
Really?
Flipping heck. Oh, spiders. Rubble on the floor. And there's another room. I don't want to call them rooms, but there's another kind of bit here. I'm underneath the lounge now. And there's, oh God, it's cobwebs. Ah! Holy moly. I don't know if the camera can see this. I'll go through here. Oh, cobwebs. Don't get me, spiders. Alright, there's another opening here. I can see that. It's like an opening in the wall. There's another bit of some planks of wood down here. Right, there's another bit here. There's me venturing to... Oh, there's another bit in there! Right. There's a whole... This is under the kitchen now. And there's another room. I say room, but there's another section through there. We're actually obviously in the foundations of the house here. Well, it's massive. It goes under the whole length of the house. It's segregated into different, like, little rooms. It's like a whole floor. I mean, it's fairly low. You wouldn't be able to use it as a room. You'd have to. You wouldn't be able to use it as proper rooms or anything. But storage-wise, you know, it's amazing. It's literally like a catacomb. I said that's a rather kind of dramatic way of doing it, but
what is it?
No, it's like caves. It's like venturing into caves under your own house.
Right.
Amazing. I mean, I can't believe they didn't tell us it was here.